For centuries and longer, rats have fought tirelessly to repel the incessant frog invasions. Peace was only ever short-lived. Until finally, a young monarch rose to power. King Ratus, first of his name, unified the rat kingdoms under one rule, repelling Greenwort and his kind back to the putrid swamps from whence they came. Crops prospered, families flourished, and the magnificent Crimson Keep climbed ever higher toward the sky. But as time passed, King Ratus the Savior grew old, and the kingdom vulnerable once more. His people grew anxious, some claiming to perceive a faint odor in the air. Greenwort had returned with a ferocious vengeance, amassing an army of unfathomable scale. He burned everything in his path towards the Crimson Keep. King Ratus gazed down upon his withered claws, barely able to hold the crown. He had little hope wielding a sword. So it was decided, the crown should pass to Whiskers New. Arise, young prince, for the kingdom needs a hero. And so, your tale begins.
When his squire woke him with this god-awful noise, the young prince was dreaming about this day, just like he had for months. Now it was here, he better be ready. If he'd known how unlike a dream today would be, he might have stayed in his bed.
Thank you. Instead, I just stay in my bed. It's an option. I wonder if I have to wait till it's like nighttime. Better get going. Can't bring it up. A lot of loud whistling sounds. Okay. At least they're using their head. Oh. Food. But food. Can I defeat this one? Armor's heavy. Food. Is up there living his best life. Thank you.
All the prince had ever wanted was to prove worthy of his father's crown. He might be the smallest brother, but if he was prepared, he thought he had some small chance. Reggie's brother, the chef, offered a fine menu, but after Dennis had eaten, there was no food left. Chef would need new supplies from the cellar if Reggie wanted a decent breakfast.
To the cellar! Is Fiffer King, the chef, will be able to use this in his recipes.
The bard had found the last of the summer raspberries in the bare basement. The bard was quick to offer one, even though they weren't his.
Well, I'm just trying it out here, Lewis. It's pretty good so far. Entertainment, as always. You can always be found over here on this channel.
He had the ingredients. His brother, the chef, would make you a feast fit for kings. Or so he says. Reggie only ever gets his brother Dennis's leftovers, so he wouldn't know.
Leftovers? We only ate 18 minutes. We're gonna play an hour at least. So let's get into it. Maybe in 40 minutes. We'll see. What he at, old man? There's gotta be a key in here somewhere, right? Board out this way. Definitely want to hear that again. Oh, he's going nonstop. Get out of here.
His brother, the smith, could forge armor and weapons to see off any enemy. He'd make some for Reggie, if the young prince could find blueprints for a rat of his stature.
Facility this way. Yeah. Who left the tap going?
His eldest brother didn't think Reggie could hit a target, even if it was standing still. But Reggie had been training hard. Freshly squeezed bug juice, drink of champions. Nothing better after a long fight.
What did he say? I'm gonna let the tab run in. Hi-yah!
Ooh-ah! The training dummy's red attacks were too strong to block. It was fast, but Reggie could be faster. Not even Reggie could dodge the dummy's yellow attacks. His only hope was to parry with his trusty shield. Dummy's final attack shook the ground. Reggie would need to dodge to remain unscathed.
hit the follow button, and you're enjoying the stream. Wait, what was that? I missed what the little guy said.
Dennis was impressed. If Reggie could just grow another couple inches, he might even have been worried.
If he could just grow a couple more inches. Music's still going with no music player. Okay. Staircase. Achieved a key. No, no key. Thank you.
Reggie'd never seen the Crimson Fort so full of ratfolk. The whole kingdom was there. Some even cheered for him. But the king had let his eldest brother lead the procession. If he was scared, he wasn't showing it. He was going to show all of them what he was made of. If nothing else, this'd be no easy win for Dennis.
Like, oh shit. Oops. I did. That's one dead rat. Is actually ratting you.
Thank you.
done it. He proved himself a worthy heir to his father's kingdom.
I didn't fail on purpose so once to show that other people could fail and still win. What are you talking about? Who invited these girls?
His dream was about to come apart.
Ow. Dodging that thing. Yo, the Rat King is dead up there, yo. I'm moving.
The prince woke this time from a dream of blood and frog spawn, finding he had neither a crown, nor a kingdom, nor a father.
Okay, I believe I can zoom in. How do I zoom? In and out is R. Well, it's not working. Rusty sword and shield.
He needed a place to recover, somewhere to make a plan.
Let's just sit down and think about it.
Not content with killing the king, the Frog Horde had torn down his throne room, leaving behind little more than smoldering rubble and the bodies of his kin, dead and defiled. Reggie had never seen such evil, nor felt such rage.
Didn't feel like rage there. Like normal attacks. Okay, Alright. Good thing I saved. What was that? Got like drifts of blood coming from them too, like holy. Very faint, but you can see it. Blood splattered all over the walls and stuff, like yikes. Okay. Alive. Little dude. Oh shit, he just gave me the crown.
Reggie had his crown at last, but not his kingdom. Dennis had returned, but shamefaced. Drunk from drowning his sorrows in the village, he couldn't hold back the frogs there, or stop them taking their brother, the chef. Reggie had to get to Longtail Village to rescue his brother, and fast. If he could fix the travel board, it'd show the quickest way. More than one use for a hammer. And its work on the frog skull seemed to be done.
How do we get to it. Hammer, boards, nails. To the village, fastest way, he said. What are they? Is that a beetle? What have they got for the horse? That's a big bug. If you consider the size or like mice or rats, that's a big bug.
Longtail Village always smelled of fresh, whole bug bread before. Now it reeked of burning fur and gore. And something putrid. Pond slime, and those that dwelt in it. The Frog Clan Bog Brothers.
Better sit down. Store the spear for later. My poor rat brother. This sure does go fast. Need a key. Ooh. Better shield. What is that about? Laying down. Okay. Got him. Yeah, helmet. How do I open my inventory? Talk to this guy. The monk with the pot on his head is inside. You gotta get the key. Go in. Obtain the village key and unlocks the village hall.
Guard Captain's last act was to secure the village elder in the town hall and bar this gate to the frog horde. But some had got past him. Right. The frogs were inside. The villagers, they had no more fighters. Until now. Frogs were inside. The villagers, they had no more fighters. Until now.
The same thing. Guess it increases the further you get, so they gain like a worry point, and they'll increase their attacks.
The captain was right. The frogs were inside. The villagers, they had no more fighters. Until now. Frogs were inside. The villagers, they had no more fighters. Until now. Yeah.
Reggie had found them. The Elder and Robin the Ranger, who had been his last guard. The young king sought no thanks for saving them. He sought only to find his brother.
Sounds like a creaky chair.
If this old rat was right about what was beyond the gate, he'd need to stock up and prepare.
Squeaky chair. Alright, and then out of here. Dookie, there's not much space to be moving around those ones. Just kind of standing there now.
This thug of a guard frog wasn't an easy kill, but it was a sweet one.
Do I want to put that armor on? Let's try it out. Okay. Onwards.
The chef's hat. Reggie must be close.
Oh.
The chef's hat. Reggie must be close.
Huge pauses in between attacks. I even miss. That's fine. Save this time. See if that does anything.
The chef's hat. Reggie must be close.
Thank you.
healing does not help with attacks. Looks like I have to redo everything anyways. Oh no, I did save it. Okay.
The chef's hat. Reggie must be close.
Must be. Yeah, it doesn't let me roll past sometimes, so... Get the loot. Try the spear again.
The chef's hat. Reggie must be close.
Yeah, it doesn't let me roll past. I blocked that too. Proceed forward. Okay. Yeah. Weight goes up, defense goes up. What do you want, purple? Way up. It's a pretty decent defense mark. Then I'm taking the crown off. We gotta wear the crown. How do we get that?
Brother's chef, beaten, chained, and left as bait. The Bog Brothers, stinking like the place they called home, had done this. Their leader, Lanzalut, had never been bested in battle. He had a lance as lethal as it was legend, but he also had the only key.
In the back. That's so funny. That frog is just wailing away. Yeah. door it. Find out what it can do. So it's just as good as a spear. Spear gives it a longer distance, so. Best armor we got on. Put on the helmet. That'll give us that extra defense at least. The battle ahead.
Their leader, Lanzalut, had never been bested in battle. He had a lance as lethal as it was legend, but he also had the only key.
I did that on purpose. I took too many hits at the beginning. I wanna, cause there's a lot to do in here. I'm sure I'm properly prepared. Kinda wondering if I keep collecting that, if I keep getting it. Where'd the dude go up here? He's gone.
Their leader, Lanzalut, had never been bested in battle. He had a lance as lethal as it was legend. But he also had the only key.
That one sucked. Yeah. So there.
Their leader, Lanzalut, had never been bested in battle. He had a lance as lethal as it was legend. But he also had the only key. Yeah.
extra health. I knew that was gonna happen. That's okay. Why did I lose a little bit of health too?
Their leader, Lanzalut, had never been bested in battle. He had a lance as lethal as it was legend, but it also had the only key.
But I got no bow.
Their leader, Lanzalut, had never been bested in battle. He had a lance as lethal as it was legend. Also had the only key. Their leader, Lanzalut, had never been bested in battle. He had a lance as lethal as it was legend, but he also had the only key.
This one. Alright.
Their leader, Lanzalut, had never been bested in battle. He had a lance as lethal as it was legend. He also had the only key. Thank you.
Bog Brothers' clan were finally destroyed. Reggie knew they would not be the last.
Key. Taking the lance. Back to save the row. Freedom. Oh, he's slow. He's free. Thumbs up for you to back at the castle.
The Bog Brothers were dead, and their stench would soon wash away. His brother could go home safe, and the young king would too, after making sure the roads were clear of frog scum.
Pumpkin on set. Check the specs on it. Save.
Reggie would need more than a sword on the road now, the ranger told him. He offered the king his best bow, a gift from his guild. The ranger's best bow was little more than rotten twig and frayed string, but Reggie was grateful that he hadn't been offered the other one.
Yo, I said I'd be playing for an hour. It's like over hour 49. Talk to the wise man again. Looks better in here. All the blood and stuff, that's good. Oh, he's asleep. There's somebody creeping in the back. Do you see the one creeping? Like, he's just a creeping. You can't see him unless you go all the way over. You see him just creeping over there in the corner, right by the stairs. Okay. Okay, I gotta go back to the board.
The Elder had started placing quests on the village notice board. Getting the old rat to part with some coin was no bad idea, considering the funds needed to rebuild the Crimson Fort. The grub infestation had spread. The farm basement was overrun. The farmer should be able to squeeze bug juice in peace.
Says I forgot something back here.
The farmer had fled his grub-infested basement in terror. He was sure they would destroy his bug-juicing machine before long. Reggie assured the farmer he would not let that happen.
That's it.
The grubs were gone. The farmer could now make the best freshly squeezed bug juice in all Ratdom. Reggie liked it with bits.
This guy got the bug juice? Oh, he's making it. I think that's it. I'm gonna fish this last little bit up here and chop off. If you've been enjoying the stream, make sure to hit the follow button. You can subscribe if you've got that Twitch Prime. Subs are always appreciated. You just don't have to be obligated to sub. You can watch for free. Just like the rest of these viewers that aren't even giving me a live count view, they just want to watch for free.
With the path to Longtail Village free of frogs, the builders could start repairs on the Crimson Fort's bridge.
Okay. Bugs back that way.
With the paths left unguarded, grubs had crawled to the surface. The builders couldn't work while they're there. Thank you.
heal. That's too funny. Yeah. Where'd they go? I think I gotta talk to the people again. Ain't no grubs there right now. But once I talk to this guy...
With the path to Longtail Village free of frogs, the builders could start repairs on the Crimson Fort's bridge. With the paths left unguarded, grubs had crawled to the surface. The builders couldn't work while they're there. Builders could start their repairs in safety. The Crimson Fort would soon be able to welcome visitors again.
It just starts working right away. Yo!
His brother Chef was glad to be home, but the smith was still missing. The chef believed he might have also been captured. Maybe the elder knew where.
I don't know if that's a save point. We're just gonna scoot around, look for one real quick. Here we go. Alright. Thank you for watching.